What is up, guys? Welcome back to a new video. So today we have this BMW V8 right here. Now it might look like the M5, but it's not an M5. It is a V8 though. So today we're gonna try to get the sound a little bit sounding better, like the M5. So right there you can see my brother's shop. We're gonna put it on the lift, take off the exhaust, and take off those things that they block the noise with. I don't know why they put it on cars, but we're gonna take it off, cut it, and make some straight pipe between there. So this is gonna sound a little bit more like the V8 M5, as at least we hope. We're gonna do a before sound, after sound, but first let me show you around the car, and then I'm gonna switch to my GoPro because it's easier when we're working on the car. So we're gonna start with taking it off. As you can see, it's a little bit rusty. And this is the part that we're gonna delete. So it's gonna be a straight pipe from there, or there, all the way to there. And then this piece is ready for the trash. Boss is gonna help us out because he's very good at getting pizza for us when we're hungry. And that's my brother, the welder, the man himself.
We'll be right back.
Dat is een drive-by, jongen. Beter. Ja, denk ook wel. So yeah, that's it. It's not exactly the sound of an M5 yet, but for now it will do. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.